I want to say a couple quick things. The first is that I refuse to accept this board as an individual, but it's a great honor to accept this board. I'm going to have the best teaching and support team in the city, and 800 scholars who are on their way to college. So students, staff, we did this together. It's about us, we're a team.